Just a few more turns, and your suspension will be perfect, Blaze. Systems check complete. You're ready for the road, Blaze.
Thanks, Gabby. It's a beautiful day for a drive.
Whoa! Is that an earthquake?
Not an earthquake! It's me, the world's greatest digger!
Look at the dirt fly!
It's a giant ditch! We're trapped on an island!
Now you can't leave, Blaze! And I'll be the only racer on the road! Toodaloo!
We can't jump it. It's too wide. And we can't drive through it. The rocks will pop out tires and the mud is too deep.
If we can't drive through it, and we can't jump over it.
We have to float over it!
We need air pressure. If we trap high pressure air under a skirt, it will push down on the ground and lift Blaze up.
We need to transform into a high-powered hovercraft. Hovercraft Blaze, ready to glide.
Down. Skirt is sealed tight. No leaks. You'll hold plenty of air pressure.
It's working! We're floating on a cushion of air!
Here we go! Over the edge!
Watch out for those rocks, Blaze! If they rip the skirt, we lose air pressure and sink!
More lift! I'm gonna hit that rock!
Increase the fan RPM. More air means more pressure to lift us higher.
Yeah! We're gliding high now!
Ooh, look at him float!
What?
He's supposed to be stuck! I need to stop him!
Let's see how you handle a flood! Whoa! The ditch is flooding! It's a river now!
A hovercraft works on water, too. The air pushes against the water, just like the ground.
I can't see! The mud spray is too thick!
Use the radar, Blaze! Steer left 10 degrees to stay in the center.
Water's turning! Correcting course!
We crossed the giant ditch.
Now to catch Crusher.
You won't catch me. I'll dig another.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Crusher. I can save you with wind power.
The air pushing out of the fan can push Crusher back onto solid ground.
Push! I am safe! I didn't fall in the mud!
Mission accomplished!
That was close! Air pressure saved the day!
Trapping air under the skirt, we created high pressure to lift Blaze. And the propeller gave us the thrust to move. And thanks to Gabby for making sure our skirt didn't have any leaks. We stayed afloat the whole time.
Well, I may be safe, but I'm covered in mud. I don't want to drive home like this. If I just blow hard enough, I can! Hover! The room is hovering!
I think...
think you need a bigger fan, Crusher.
See you next time on the airwaves.
Wrong materials keep the air inside.
Look! I made a hovercraft, too!
Pressure neutralizing. Landing sequence complete.